Here we go, we should be live. Oh man, I saw that Otome Kitten, that vlog, was like currently playing SSL. I hope they like it. I've used that vlog for so many walkthroughs.
Yeah, I'm sure they'll enjoy it.
Hope so. My standard is, as long as we're better than Color Malice Unlimited, then not a very high bar, but...
We'll clear it. We cleared it already, so
I think
we're
so
good.
Too. Alright, I'm gonna hit auto. Oh, never mind, I immediately got a text message. No more auto. I'll mute my mic so it's not like gross.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
I had my Japanese final today.
Yeah, how did that go?
I think it went okay. I didn't study like essentially at all, but it was open book and we also had 2 hours for it.
Easiest of monies. Also, you might need to volume me down.
Oh, I just volumed you up. It's because I'm having trouble hearing you, but hold on. I hope that's better. How am I? Am I too loud? Am I okay?
Let me see. You're okay.
Nice. Alright.
今月末に文化祭がある。
So we should do chapter 3 and 4 today. 白鵬学園文化祭は
毎年クラスの出し物を投票形式で審査するのが習わしでな。
How do I ban someone?
あまたの精鋭たちを抑え、見事優勝を勝ち取ったクラスには豪華賞品が与えられる。
まさか、賞金100万円とか、ハワイ旅行とかか?
お前な、勝手な夢見てんじゃねえよ。 去年の賞品はクラス全員分の学食割引券だ。 今年も十中八九同じだろうさ。
Banned both of the bots.
Very nice.
学食の割引? 嬉しいっちゃ嬉しいけどさ。
そこまでして欲しいかっていうと、 微妙なとこだよな。
学食割引券だと?
You excited for Remaro Kushinkai? Learn some more about Ibuki.
Oi! Omaera! これは絶対に負けられない戦いだ! 何熱くなってんだよ?
Man.
らしくないぜ、 Ibuki.
Such a missed opportunity.
Yep.
このバカ! 文化祭だぞ、 文化祭! 年に一度のクラスの結束を高める大事な行事じゃないか!
Oh yeah, yeah, you've been mentioning that. How are you finding it?
I love the MC.
めんどくさいとか興味ないとか冷めたこと言ってないで、もっと熱くなれよ!
If you know how, generally speaking, MCs are pretty stupid. She's really unique, I think. She's fun.
That's good.
And some of the routes are hit, some of them are missed. There's like a faux incest one, and I'm never into that. No thank you. It's like, imagine if Toma was like your adopted brother. That's the route.
ちょうど今日の1時間目は俺の人生。
I don't like that at all.
No, I didn't either.
That has no appeal to me.
Oh, and the translation's really fun. I think the translators did a great job.
Yeah, the translation.
このまま出し物決めちまうか。
Super clean and.
早く決まった方が準備期間も取れるだろう。
賛成。先んずれば人を制す。時間かけた方が有利だしな。伊吹が必死すぎるけど、俺も賛成。授業よりそっちのが楽しそうだ。
I think it went okay. I think that final went okay.
よし、決まりだな。じゃあ俺は一旦職員室戻るから、その間出し物を考えとけよ。
Hell yeah,
but I'm free now.
I'm proud of you, man.
自由になりました。
おめでとう。
ありがとうございます。I'm like not embarrassed. Like, I used to be like, oh, I'm such a weeb, like learning Japanese and translating stuff, but I'm like, whatever. I don't care anymore.
Yeah, you gotta, at some point, you just gotta own it.
I'm like, I mean, it's like, it's a skill, and I'm not bad at it. So I'm like, okay, well, fuck it, whatever.
どの案も決め手にかけてるな。
Yeah. I've technically made money off of it, so I'm just like, yep, we cool now.
That's nice. I kind of want to do that. I know Komori does like a Patreon. I could do something like that. And definitely, I'm only taking two courses next semester, so I'm going to look for a job, hopefully, in translation.
That'd be really cool.
Yeah.
I think you'll need to take some, you know, proficiency tests in order to get the credentials to do that.
Probably.
Like, if it's like an official capacity.
Better brush up on my kanji then.
Mm-hmm.
I'm good at like grammar and formation. It's just the kanji.
Yeah, yeah.
Especially、
same.
Since we started
and
working
also,、like,
since we started working from home, and I can just look up the kanji during class.
Oh, it's a bad habit. Our class is maid cafe. しかない
Yeah, I've transcribed 12 minutes of the.
Oh my god, already.
Yeah, that was from yesterday. I'm gonna resume.
いいか。投票で1位を取るには、他にはない独自性が絶対に必要だ。
It's so fun, this drama CD. I can't wait to translate it.
かといって奇抜すぎるのも良くない。一般客にも投票権があるんだから、馴染みやすさも重要になる。
Dude, I really hope they put like an SSL but with color XMAS.
What would they do instead? It's already set in the real world.
Dude,
like、
this drama CD. Yeah, 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 this drama CD track is literally like, you know, about
SSL color
study. Koto Gakuen.
So,
like,
they are
like,
like, like, like, like, like, like, like,
like, like, like, like, like, you know, you both enter, Harako.
学園唯一の女生徒、雪村千鶴。なるほど。学園に女子は一人だけだし、男心をつく作戦だな。
No, no one will have an excuse. People don't play the original Mass Effect because it's ugly, and it is ugly. By God, it's ugly.
完璧なプランだろ。
Now it's gonna look better, so you have to play it.
Yeah.
I mean,
yeah.
But there's an ugly game. It's fine, the writing's fucking excellent. Not even the plot, really. The plot is very generic fantasy, but, like, the character writing is excellent.
まあまあ、落ち着け。誰かを祭り上げるつもりなら、本人の意思が重要だろう。雪村、お前はどう思う？メイドカフェって歌うんなら、接客は基本お前がやるんだ。
He's such a good teacher. He like hopes he's doing it like all the fucking time. He's such a good teacher, except his own route. RIP.
Well, yeah, it's just that's the thing. The whole conceit with this game is that.If you're gonna have a teacher-student romance, that teacher's not gonna be a very good teacher at all, then.
Nor a very, like, good citizen or person, I guess.
よし。じゃあこのクラスの出し物はメイドカフェで決定だな。いいかお前ら。せっかく雪村がその気になってくれたんだ。
Not my special guy.
優勝を目指して全力で頑張れよ。
This is a curse of having the range.
Oh!
And he absolutely has the range. God, I love his voice actor.
Oh my god. I don't know if I can find a clip or something, but the fuck. There's a white character in Idolish 7, like a European prince character.
And, gotcha.
He has this accent. Oh my god, this accent. It like physically pains me to listen to it. Obviously, like, it's the voice actor's Japanese, like he's putting on a voice, but it's like, it's so like, ouch! Like, it's so...
Oh, no. You can feel
it
the cringe
so
come up.
この打鍵が。
Ugh, this scene.
この俺が来航したというのに、迎えの手はずも整えておらぬとは。
I don't know
どういうことだ。
そんなこと俺が知るか。単に話が通ってなかっただけだろ。だいたいいきなり来たくせにちゃんと迎えに出ろってのは理不尽すぎ。
生意気な口を聞くな犬。そもそも何故、
also,
俺が奴らの都合まで考慮してやらねばならんのだ。
役
立たずめ。
You mentioned last time, yeah.
And she's all like, oh, wow. I'm happy about it. And I'm like, yeah, that's why you do it.
Yeah, exactly.
寄せ、雪村。お前は関わるんじゃねえ。
Yeah, like suddenly when Hijikata and like Kondo come in, then it's serious.
It wasn't serious when he was like actually physically attacking him.
ようこそお越しくださいました、芹沢さん。もしや本日のご用件はあのことですか。ん？ああ、いや、失敬。こんなところで立ち話もなんですな。どうぞ応接室へお入りください。ちょうど田舎からいい茶が送られてきまして。
ようやく出迎えが来たか。しかし今はしつけの最中だ。しばし待て。
芹沢さん。玄関先で暴れられたら他の生徒が怯えちまう。
ナイス。I'm gonna do my nails, I think, during this stream.
Yeah, good idea.
あんたも立場のある人間なら、時と場所をわきまえて
くれ。Yeah, I'm really happy for you, dude. You deserve
it. I'm happy for me as well.
Yeah.
犬のしつけに口出しする気か、ひじかた。
俺は別にあんたの教育論に文句をつける気はない。
Hello? And then... There's this one
そういうことは家でやってくれって話だ。
It kills me every time I see it.
Hijikata dummy foot. Are you
Sarita.
Sarita. Oh, okay. Yeah, for a moment I was just like, that does not compute. And honestly, the thing that you just corrected me to does not compute either, and it actually makes me kind of upset.
I'ma find it.
It's hard to find the Maoka CGs online, actually. Damn, Sana looks good though.
Damn. Oh, 君は初めて会うんだったな。こちらはセリザーカモさんだ。セリザーさんは我らが白鸚学園の理事長であり、PTA 会長も務めておられる。
ついでに、伊吹の養い親だ。
Oh Lord!
Oh God! Don't think.
No, I don't like how it stretches the fabric. No. This is upset.
学園唯一の女性。見てわ
からん。No, I... You don't like it?
No, I don't.
You don't like it?
意地方を納得させてまで入学してきた娘がいるとは耳にしていたが。
I wish I never saw that.
I had to see it, so you have to see it.
I don't know what to say. I just saw it, and I'm sad now. That's all. Oh God.
Some of the CGs from Mononoke are very extremely not heterosexual.
Yeah, again, wasted opportunity.
Yeah,
on their part.
This one, I'm just like, this is not how two straight people look at each other.
Oh yeah, sexy dude. Couple of bros.
Two bros, 5 feet apart. Damn, Sana looks good. Like, I know he's all like sexist and stuff, but like, look at him.
お前も厄介なのに興味を持たれたみてえだな。
Listen, I just have bad taste, and I'm never gonna... It's fine. That's just how I am.
I will not change.
I will not
change.
I will not improve. That's a promise.
We love a cool man. Dude, yeah. Yeah, like, for me, it's all about Shinpachi and
Yukimura! 今の受け答えは悪くなかった。
The trio, that's where I said.
But お前なら伊吹のことで何か言うかと思っていたが、よく抑えたな。
A lot of these Hijikata CGs are like, he is murdering people. Rameroku is about Sarazawa turning him into a monster, essentially. A lot of his CGs are him being very mean and rude and violent.
Eesh. Not surprised. Crap.
Wait, but here's another image that's like, this is not how two straight people look at each other.
Dude, is that Hijikata?
Yeah, that's young Hiji.
Straight up, he looks like Chizuru.
He does a little, huh? This is when he was just a medicine seller.
Bro, I swear.
そんなことよりお前は文化祭を成功させることだけ考えといてくれ。いいな。俺の昼飯と命運、全部がそこにかかってるんだ。
Sorry, can you say that again?
I thought they were holding hands in the.
I super thought they were holding hands as well. Use another.
Why should they?
Use the CG or Kondo because CG Kondo is finished.It's cute. Maybe love is real.
It's very cute. Gay.
Maybe love is real.
Maybe love is real and it's gay.
Man, I'm looking at images right now. I'm consuming images. Spoilers, but in Sochi's Route and Remedoku, at the end, he pushes Ibuki off a cliff into a river.
Yeah, isn't that Soji?
Yeah, Soji. Did I say something else?
Yeah. No, sorry, I misheard. Yeah, no, I know that. Maybe that's why they didn't make it gay, because then they just feed into the gays die trope.
No, he didn't die though. That's fine.
I know, but that's so close. That's just like,
also,
why would
Saito's
you do
route
that?
Is like, he encourages Ibuki to be an artist. Ugh. God, I wish that were me. What if Saito encouraged me to be an artist? Look at this picture of Saito. Like, I know it's a very, it's like a sad, sad scene, but like, look at those thighs.
Yeah. What a sad, sexy man.
It's all like melancholic, but it's like, I mean, look at all that wet fabric though.
Yeah, but it's melancholic, but it's like hot melancholic. Yeah. It's like, he'll have to take off those clothes later, melancholy.
Okay. Sana looks so... God. I wish Sana was a better person, so I could just love him unabashedly and not have to be like, asterisk, he's sexist.
Good shit. I love the dual tone bandages. Matt has an eye for, I don't know, he's got a color scheme.
It's a shame that it doesn't really transfer very well to real life costumes.
Oh yeah, for sure.
He just looks like the bandages were painted onto his skin, you know?
Mm-hmm.
It seems like Heisuke and Ibuki are very good friends.
Yes, friends. Capital F. Oh, ooh, that's a... Oh my god, wait.
Image.
No, wait.
Look
no,
at the
no,
images.
No, no, wait. You can't... No, wait. You gotta... Wait, you gotta stop. You can't just show me an image of Heisuke looking like that.
Consumes images.
Bro, he looks so good.
Like
dude, Heisuke... I do... I like... Oh, no. And then another one where... Oh, okay. Shit. I have
do you want me to just send you all the Heisuke ones?
Angi Heisuke. Oh, the duality! Get you a man who can do both.
Where are we going? We need to go to the courtyard.
Yeah. Courtyard, and I also know which one leads to Hijikata's option.
Yeah, I got it now. Thinks about him, thinks about Heisuke.
Oh, wait, I'm gonna pin a couple of these. Just like, oh yeah, pin it. I need it for future people.
Do you want to just leave you to where I'm getting these CGs from? They're not very good. It's like a Facebook group.
I'm okay. I'm happy to consume second. That's fair enough. That's probably. Dude, I just... Oh my god, angry Heisuke is everything. Yelling angry Heisuke, dude. Oh, you ruined me, man! You ruined me! I can't wait for Heisuke's rude in SSL.
I know, it's not gonna be fun. Look at the, like, what is happening in this image, though? What am I supposed to think about this image?
An exam is going on.
Ika toka anko toka, Sannan sensei ni moratta henna kusuri toka.
Dude, the motion blur on Sano's arm.
Kyakka da kyakka.
Get you.
Ika.
Fucking gets you. Tannin
toshite iwasete morau ga, zettai mondai okosou to suru nja ne zo. Tokuni Souji. Temei da.
Hi, hi. Look at
this image of Sarazawa. It's such a problem, you know? Also, but like...
Dude, no, don't show me this! I don't want to see this! I don't like
well,
this!
Well, you gotta see him now. I had to see it.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Aren't we partners?
Oh, Chizuru!
Won't you suffer with me?
I don't want to! Like, I
will, but it doesn't mean I want to!
Then block me, bitch!
Oh, I hate this. Dude, and also... No, whose hair is that? Whose hair is that in the image?
I
don't know, but I think it's related to one of
Hijikata's CGs. Hold on. Hijikata-sensei-nante-zettai-kyoka-nante-dashi-sou ni nai no ni na.
Urusei. Seito ga yaritai tte ii-dashita mon wa, dekiru dake sonchou suru no ga uchi no yarikata da. Kyoka dashita kara ni wa, sore ni haji nai mon ni shiyou yo.
Oh no, dude, that's so.
So, you have
a usual. Oh, Sarazawa's such a bitch, because cutting your hair like that.
Yeah. messed up.
Yeah. I do own the Vita version of that Mario.
あいつも懲りないやつだよな。
でも残念だね。優勝はうちのクラスに決まってるから。
It's just so long and there's no romance.
おいおい、ソージ。始まってもないのに何言ってんだよ。
そういう勝ち負けがかかってるものは勝たないといいんです。
Wait, oh yeah, the epilogue, because you can romance.
Whoever you choose ends up with you,
though. 勝負事はどんなことをしてでも勝てとか、敗者に意味はないとか言ってましたよね。ね、土方さん。
ああ、そうだ。
ちょっとちょっと、二人ともさ、たかが文化祭じゃん。楽しんでやろうよ。
Wow, look how short
Heisuke is. Chizuru, だって苦労して優勝を目指すより楽しめた方がいいよな。Yeah, I
guess so. やるからには優勝を目指すべきでしょう。
For a moment, I thought you were talking about like the whatchamacallit images you were sending me. Then I realized you meant like Heisuke and SSO.
Yeah, I meant the game we're actually playing.
Both are important for Hijikata.
両方ってのは難しいんじゃねえかな。
ねえ、二頭を追うものは一頭を燃えずって言葉知ってる？
やってみろよ。ただし半端なことをしてちゃそれこそ一頭も得ずってことになる。それでも二頭、優勝も楽しみも両方を目指すってならやってみろよ。
Sarah is such an incredible. I'm looking at these images. I hate that guy. That guy sucks.He sucks really bad in SSL, too.
He does suck.
And we can't even kill him with a sword this time.
Yeah, it's just the lack of real, you know, closure or catharsis or feeling of satisfaction.
Sarazawa, die and leave all your resources to Ibuki challenge. We can only be straight in
なかなか立派な出来じゃないか。
hard as route, I think.
いや、雪村君、君のクラスは随分気合を入れて頑張っているようだな。
So, I'm a bit confused.
そうか、そうか。
Why is it that it's only in Haruda's route that Ibuki ends
up here? That's what, I don't know.
実はな、文化祭の商品費用は、PTA 会長である先生さんが毎年出してくれているんだ。
Yeah, like, oh, let me show you, let me take you to like, my favorite brothel or something, I don't know.
He's like, he encourages
Ibuki,
I think. Maybe it's in the other route. I don't
think
so, though.
Yeah, this is the first time I've seen, like,
Kosuzu
in the CGs recently.
This is so cute in
SSL.
I can't wait to meet her.
どこのクラスも面白そうな出し物の用意をしているし、
今年も文化祭が楽しみだな。I've heard some good stuff about that.
I have that on my Steam wishlist. To be honest, yeah, I am looking forward to it. I'm a sucker for murder mystery stuff and
like
gaming stuff.
Oh, is that what it is? I have no idea. I've just heard a couple good things about it.
There's definitely a mystery element to it, for sure. And death. Or slash murder. And it's dating game elements.
Hell yeah.
So...Yeah, I'm excited for it because, again, checks my boxes. Art looks good too.
I agree.
ああ、武者震いってやつだ。今日まで。できる限りの準備はしてきたつもりだが、
本当に結果が出せるのか。
お前、何の保証もないくせに、そんな。
そうだよな、雪村さんの言う通りだ。
今日まで全力で頑張ってきたもんな。内装ならどこのクラスにも負けないし、
oh,
メイドさんも可愛いし。
I love white rice. Like, hello? When I lived in the dorm, that's like the one thing I
owned as a
rice maker.
Yeah, no, that's important, but like, you know, with other stuff.
俺たちで優勝取ってやろうぜ。
I mean, yeah. Oh,
right. 覚悟はいいか。
Okay. Because yeah, no.
You can't survive on just white rice.
Yeah, yeah, you can't. Except my boyfriend.
Is that what he does?
You know, he admitted to me that he's actually neutral about eating white rice by itself. Like, he doesn't care, but he does it.
新しいお客様を席に案内してあげて。
Since I very firmly objected to him, he's been very insistent on just making a big show out of whenever he... And it's so upset. Oh, God.
I mean, I can't really blame him. White rice is so good.
White rice is great because it's like the king of all side dishes.
Yeah.Alright, sorry, I had to step away for a minute, but I'm back.
Welcome back.
そんなに慌てる必要はねえよ。俺は単に各クラスの出し物をチェックして回ってるだけだ。お前のとこは見る限り。どうも大変そうだな。しかしメイドカフェか。お前大丈夫なのか。本当は気乗りしない企画だったのに、周りの勢いに負けていやいやメイドをやらされてるんじゃ
ないか。 Without wishing to spoil, I would like to say that at least Hijikata does a better job than Sano in terms of teacher routes.
Yeah, I think Hijikata is like the best teacher in this game.Especially the best, like, on the amount of dateable characters.
Yeah. He looks really good. Damn, he's kind of so handsome.
So, ka.
He's pretty good, yeah.
だが、これはお前頼みの企画というのが心配ではあるな。もしお前が潰れちまったら、このクラスの出し物は一気に全部ダメになっちまうぞ。
Oh, actually, I was checking out Atomic Kitten's blog, and I think they actually streamed SSL the other day. There was a clip of them playing the Chapter 1 minigame.
That's really exciting. Where was the stream held? On Twitch?
Yeah, on Twitch.
Yeah.
It was a while ago, so like the archive doesn't exist anymore, I don't think, but...
Still, just hearing about it is really nice.
Yeah, I was like, ah, cool. I've used their website a lot, so I'm like, oh, cool, I'm glad I could see that I'm entertaining you.
お前がそこまで言うなら、一息つかせてもらうか。俺を引き止めたからには、情けないところを見せるなよ。しっかりやれ。
Time to not play the mini game.
よくやったな、雪村。今のは見ていて気持ちのいい働きっぷりだったぞ。それは当然。教師という立場上だ。文化祭は何かとトラブルが起こるもんだからな。だから俺は見回りに戻るぞ。一つのクラスにいつまでも長居する理由はねえからな。
Too earnest, too serious for lying。
お前も頑張れよ。
よし、落ち着いてきたな。雪村、ちょっと休憩していいぞ。優勝はしたいが、それでお前が文化祭を楽しめないのも悪いだろ。
そうそう、だからゆっくり回ってきてくれって。
もともとメイドもいるカフェって企画だからな。
This whole maid, like,
せっかくだからメイド服のまま休憩行ってくれよ。宣伝にもなるからな。
Yeah. That was fun to translate.
if the music's supposed to be off right now.
Kimi, この学校の子?
Akuo って男子校じゃねえの? 女子がいるとか聞いてねえし。
メイド服よく似合ってるね。俺たちと遊ばない?
Stupid guys.Beats these guys to death.
つーか、文化祭案内してよ。いいから付き合えって。
Yeah, forceful.
He just got us into that shit.
And because Chizuru deserves to defend herself.
Yeah. Oops. Got the auto back on.
そこの連中、うちの生徒に何してやがんだ。
I love this guy. I'm into him.
行こうぜ。
そんな人目を引く格好でうろちょろするな。
It's a little unfair. It's not her fault for wearing clothes, Hijikata.
まあいい。とにかく今はここから離れるぞ。ついてこい。
He has a cute laugh. He does. He almost never laughs, but it's a good one. Oh, he looks so cute. I love this guy. Take a moment to appreciate. Very handsome.
He looks years younger, man.
Yeah, when he smiles. Aww, I love my guy.
さっきのは傑作だったな。いい単価だったぜ、雪村。男相手に気が引けるかと思ってたが、完全に俺の杞憂だな。お前は この白王学園に来るような女だ。普通の女じゃねえのは当たり前か。
It's a little bit sexist, Teiji Kata. Oh well, it's Otome.
Yeah, that's just how it is.
Bit of a shame. I like my men who just drink their respect women juice, like Heisuke and Saito.
I mean, Teiji Kata's like, yeah, hell yeah, I like that you threw off gender norms, but he's still like, women in a certain way, don't do that.
Yukimura, いろいろあっただろうが、
Lucky you're handsome.
文化祭はどうだ?
You're lucky I'm in love with you. I mean, at least he's not as bad as Haruna, though. Oops. Very extremely bad.
ちょっとばかし、俺にも気になったことがあってな。お前が言っていた、楽しむことと優勝を目指すこと、どうなったかと思ってよ。必死になって他を犠牲にしても勝利を目指すってのが
This speech he gives is so dramatic. I'm like, dude, we are in high school.
Yeah. I think it's because he has so much baggage and like goes under so much stress. Like, I mean, I think he should see a therapist, to be honest. But yeah,
I think anyone should see a therapist in this game.
Yeah.
In Hakuoki in general.
Well,
go to Shinsengumi, go to a therapist challenge.
I don't know, I think Saito and Heisuke are okay. Maybe that's my bias.
I think Saito puts too much of his personality into being a warrior. He needs to know that he, like, has value outside of that.
That's true. How about Heisuke?
I think he could definitely use a therapist after he dies and becomes an asset. In this game, he's okay, I think. He's pretty well adjusted.
Yeah, he seems great.
Yeah. 確かにまだ仕事は残っちゃいるが、屋上は立ち入り禁止だぞ。そんな場所に生徒を一人で置いておけるか。
Someone on my Otome nail art.Post was like, if this was a tutorial, I would have watched it 100 times by now. But, like, if I made nail art tutorials, you'd have to watch me pulling cat hair out of every single layer of nail polish.
Oh, sad day.
It's just everything in my house is covered in cat hair. It's just unavoidable. It's just how it
is. Yeah. At least the piss has been removed. Temporarily?
I mean,
it's.
It's a daily battle. It's not as bad, I must say, but it is an ongoing project. Games that make you want a flip phone.
島田さん、燃えるゴミはすべてこちらに。
It's just not like I love Yamazaki.
ええ、
obviously. But カン、it's just not a good look.
Yeah. ペットボトル類は分別を忘れないようにしてください。
You prefer the rat tail. It's better when he grows his hair out in like the epilogue, but it's still like you could just cut it off though, dude. No one would complain.I wonder if there's someone out there who's like super into Yamazaki's rat tail.
I wouldn't be surprised.
I mean, I wouldn't be surprised, but I would be disappointed. God, there's so much cat hair everywhere. Despair.
Oh, Yukimura-kun.お疲れ様です。
お疲れ。君もゴミを捨てに来たのか。
それだけ盛況だったということですよ。俺も学校創立以来ずっと用務員としてここに勤めていますが、
今年
の文化祭はかなり大規模でしたからね。
The president of a construction company, but he still just like works as a lunch lady at this high school.
ああ、俺の目から見ても、去年よりさらに盛り上がっていたよ。
Comments in the daily stories with like Sano, he's just wondering out loud, like, dude, what are you doing? Like, why are you working the cafeteria?
It's because he's a good man.But he, I think he's a good man with a lot of money. I think he has so much money.
Fair.
But he's still like, I think I will... Well, like, if you have money, you can just do whatever you want. So he's like, I have money, so I want to be a lunch lady.
というか、盛り上がりで言うなら創立以来一番だったんじゃねえか。
その分、俺たち教師は苦労したがな。とはいえ、大した問題が起こらなかったのは何よりだ。
I wonder when we should, when and if we should release another patch, for, like an update, you know? I mean, we've caught a couple errors.
Yeah, I thought it was like after we go through half of the routes in the screen.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Yeah, that's all we clarified.
Yeah, I don't remember, but I'll test you.
Yeah, I got that memory.
I do not have I'm allergic to memory.
Allergies.
Can't remember anything. Cannot think.
そのお二人とも随分珍しい格好というか。
理由を伺っても。
うちのクラスはたこ焼き屋を開いていたんだが、用意した材料が余っちまってな。いっそ残った分をクラスで食っちまおうって話になった。
Rippity dip.
せっせとたこ焼き作る珍しい土方さんの姿が見られたぜ。
うるせえよ。
I'm very happy with that translation.
ま、生徒は使えねえからな。
Me
too, I remember. It's just so, it's really good.
Thinks about Hijikata. It's weird that Hakuoki Hijikata's birthday is not the same as real Hijikata.
I think that's a good thing. Yeah, I think it's a good thing, to be honest.
真面目に働いた褒美だ。遠慮しないで食えよ。
とま、俺たちのちょっとした息抜きってやつだ。
私もごちそうになっていますよ。
さ
それにしても今日は働いたぜ。なんかこう肩が凝ったっていうか、すげえ疲れたよな。
It might be weird.
なんならこれを試してみますか。
It depends because of what he does with the front, maybe. And if the long hair is tied or not.
私が調合したドリンク剤でどんな疲れもこの一本でバッチリです。長倉君さえ良ければ。
But if it's tied.
そいつはすげえ。それじゃあありがたく。
長倉先生、それは。
I think you could pull it off. どうした山崎。
I think it'd just be just there'd be an adjustment period.
どうかしましたか、山崎君。
There's this
part. いえ、なんでもありません。
Outfit swaps and Shinpachi was wearing Hijikata's clothes and it was weird and I didn't like it. Yeah.Dude,
he's too covered. Free him.
よかったらお前も食べてくれ。
Exactly. I love his original clothes and his headband. I think the vibe and style is so on point.
席にご案内いたします。
たく、おい原田、ガキをからかうもんじゃねえ。
Oh, I never noticed that poster in the background is fucking Nishihonganji.
Oh, wow.
I never noticed that.
Wow.
Hakuo Gakuen Seito Shokun. それでは高野祭の前に文化祭の閉会を宣言する。君たちの素晴らしい頑張りにより、今年も文化祭は盛況のうちに終わりを迎えることとなった。特に一部クラスの出し物では過去に例を見ない盛り上がりを見せていたようだ。では早速最優秀クラスを PTA 会長の芹沢さんから発表してもらおう。
Hate seeing Karazawa. Never want to see him.Wish he died.
And does this have any bearing on the fact that you showed me like at all?
What did you say?
When you didn't have. Does this have any bearing on how, despite our mutual hatred of him, you still sent me the goddamn CG someday, Meiroku?
Dummy thing.
Yeah.
I'm trying to sneak around and make vampires, but the clap of my ass keeps on
going. This is not a dream! This is our class!
I don't need this in my life, Ben.
Sorry.
No, you're not.
No, I'm not.
This is it. This is it. From tomorrow, I'll eat a human's dinner.
今人並みの昼飯がどうとか言っていたな。何を勘違いしている。
え、だって俺たちが優勝したんだろ。学食の割引券は俺たちのものだろ。
どこでそんなヨタ話を聞きつけたか知らんが、今年の優勝商品はそんなものではない。クラス全員分の図書カードだ。
図書カード、
そんなのありかよ。聞いてないぞ。
えい、鬱陶しい。勝手に勘違いしたのは貴様であろう。来い。
いて、引っ張らないでくれ。
Sarazawa would die in a fire challenge. Sarazawa get hit by a train challenge. Sarazawa liver failure challenge. Me. Now we should check our status, huh?
Yeah.
Someone suggested getting rid of the point get and do like point up or something, but point get is so funny. I prefer point get.
Yeah, it's a very like Japanese thing as well. Get. Has some charm to it, I think. Kazuma. Always ready for the wedding.
That thirsty bitch. Sorry, that was uncalled for.
Ohayou, Yukimura-kun. Jitsu ni kimochi no ii asa da na.
Maybe it was a little called for.
Just a little.
Oh, 君はまだ1年生だから知らないのか。この後の全校聴会でも説明するが。
Santa、もしかしてサンタ。
実は毎年この白鵬学園ではクリスマスになると俺がサンタとして生徒たちにプレゼントを配っているんだ。
Don't you mean 恥ずかしい。
シャッター。
もちろん。こればかりはそう簡単に他のものには譲れないと思う。プレゼントを渡した時の喜んでくれる生徒たちの顔、俺はそれが毎年楽しみで仕方ないんだ。
Glad he does not get decapitated this time.
Honestly, my head canon is that when Chizuru ends up with any other guy other than Hijikata, Kondo and Hijikata in this world, it's kind of like, you know.
I feel like, yeah, but I think it's like, you know how Hijikata like doesn't realize he's in love with Chizuru until he like, until he makes her leave.
Oh, I'm going to be more excited.
Hijikata's very like, I'm going to keep all my emotions right here and then someday I'll die.
Kondo-san.
Like, yeah. I think whenever his brain is like, hey, do you have feelings for Kondo? He's like, no, I'm not thinking about this. Goodbye. And then Kondo dies and then he's like,And he realizes.
I like to think that whenever anyone brings it up to him, Hijikata just immediately reacts. Do you know that four panel like, reaction comic of that? Not comic, but of images of that old lady with white hair and sunglasses,
yeah, and like, pointing.
Like, looking really angry and pointing and just going like that and then like, taking a sip. I like that's what Hijikata does whenever anyone suggests that he has feelings. How dare you? Oh my god, I can't believe that you would even.
I'm your superior officer.
Bone! Bone! God, I should draw that. I love
Pokemon Knights. I
haven't watched that much. My sister's really into it, so she showed me a bunch of like clips and stuff.
It's a damn good show. And like, I know there's like so much discourse around it, like about its existence, and like, I don't deny the points of it, but you know how with products of fiction and stuff, there's always that kind of, you have in one hand of your mind, you know,
that's like
all
I
the
was,
critiques and I mean, all the greater context and stuff. On the other hand, show funny and enjoyable.
I made my friend play Color X Malus, and they were like, talking about it's like, ugh, cops, and I was like, yeah, I just have to be like, these are not real cops.
PTA 会長
のセリザーさんから
連絡が
入ったのだ。今
年はセリザーさんのご好意で優秀な生徒と教員を招いてクリスマスパーティーを行うことになった。実質的に例年行っていたクリスマスイベントの代わりとなる。
But none of them make me want to be a cop or instill in me any sort of admiration for like, you know, what cops do in general.
I do think Phoenix Wright makes me idealize lawyers.
Yeah, that definitely does. I just had for really I just feel so good. I have to actively remind myself like no.
招待状は選ばれた生徒のもとへ届けるので、受け取った生徒は当日までにプレゼントを用意しておくように。パーティーではプレゼント交換があるそうだからな。
I got myself an attorney badge. I had to be like, well, I don't think real attorneys have badges, so... So I was like, I don't want to imitate an attorney, but I was like, I'm fairly certain they don't have labels. It's like,
it's me, lawyer. Yeah, no, here's the thing. I think that's a pretty Japanese thing. Because there was like a lawyer reacts to Ace Attorney on YouTube, but it was an American lawyer.So there were obviously loads of, and also the lawyer didn't seem informed that this was a parody of the Japanese law system, the Ace Attorney series. So a lot of the comments that he made, like, were true from his perspective and the context and cultural context especially. But, you know, because it's about a Japanese context, it'd be a lot, I don't know. I think it would be a lot more productive to see a Japanese lawyer react to Ace Attorney.
Yeah. Oh, hold on. I need to step out for a second. Well, actually, no, I don't.
Sure thing.
I need to get paper, but I have some right here.
Very nice.
Yeah, それは大丈夫だが、あの人が生徒を集めてパーティーなんて、なんだ？何の企みだ？これだけは言える。絶対ろくなことにならない。
ああ、いろいろと言いたいことはあるだろうが、そう決まったのは間違いない。招待された生徒、並びに教員は参加を前提に考えておいた。以上、解散。
Let's see if this new powder works.
Oh yeah, this is for your project.
I'm doing my nails.
Oh right, of course. Why did I... Yeah, you're right.
I need to wash the... There's still hollow glitter in this one. I need to wash it out. Let's see. I gotta say, please stop. It's the next choice coming up.
Yukimura.
Wait, no it's not. I'm wrong.
いや、お前もさっきの話聞いてたよな。ああ、それについては心配するな。
Oh, wait. Yeah.
俺が近藤さんも納得できるようなものにしてみせる。それでな、これは家庭の話なんだが、もしお前に招待状が来たらどうする？
Oh my goodness. Oops. I forgot Hidato again. So sorry.
まあそうだな。何を言おうが、今はまだ推測の段階を過ぎるもんじゃねえ。ただ、お前にも招待状が送られてくる可能性は十分にある。今から覚悟だけはしておけよ。当日は俺たち教師もフォローする。安心しろとは言えねえが、なんとかなるだろう。
来た、千鶴、こっちこっち。
日があるおかげで今日は暖かいな。
ああ、掃除は今朝からなんか機嫌悪くって昼もどっか行っちまってさ。だから今日ははじめくんと一緒に飯食うことにしたんだ。しかし驚いたよな。いきなりパーティーなんてさ。
突然の話だったからな。先生方も戸惑っていたようだ。
芹沢さんのパーティーか。俺が呼ばれるかはともかく嫌な予感しかしねえよな。
それはうがった見方だ、平助。芹沢さんは白鸚学園の設立にも尽力してくださった方だ。今回の件も別に悪意はあるまい。
けどさ、芹沢さんって土方先生とは仲悪いだろ。
よせ、雪村。お前は関わるんじゃねえ。
確かに何かにつけて衝突はしているようだが。雪村、 あんたは今回のパーティーについてどう思う？
だよな。何言われるかわかんねえし。
そうだな。俺もいろいろと思うところはある。
それじゃあ今日はここまでだ。気をつけて帰れよ。ああ、ちょっと待った、雪村。お前に渡すものがあったんだ。ほら、これな。ご想像の通り、芹沢さんのパーティーへの招待状だ。言いたいことはあるが、確かに渡したぜ。後で見ておいてくれ。
ったく、迷惑な話だぜ。
迷惑な話なのは確かですけど、土方さんがそれを言えるんですか？
やめろ、掃除。別に土方先生に落ち度があったわけではないだろう。
つうか、どうしようもねえだろう。芹沢さんにパーティーを開くなとも言えねえんだ。
別にあの人がパーティーを開こうが、伊吹くんをいじめようが、僕には関係ありませんけどね。ただ、それで近藤さんの予定を潰して迷惑をかけているのが不愉快なんです。
確かに近藤先生がクリスマスへ向けていた情熱は並々ではなかった。かなり前からカタログを見て、生徒へのプレゼントを真剣に検討していたからな。
まあな、形としては芹沢さんのパーティーが割り込んで潰した形になるからなおさらだ。
というか、土方さんのところで止められなかったんですか？
パーティーをか。
そもそも近藤さんにその話を回した時点でもう失敗だったんですよ。だってこんなの、人がいい近藤さんなら了承しちゃうに決まってるじゃないですか。
それは仕方あるまい。芹沢さんは理事長だ。立場的にも断りづらいだろうからな。
だったらますますだね。こういう無茶ぶりを何とかするのが土方さんの役目じゃないですか。
I guess we've already done Saito and Soji, so whatever is left. Huh?
Yeah, that makes sense.
そちらまで聞こえていたか。恥ずかしいところを見られてしまったな。
別に気にしなくていいよ。ただ、例のパーティーについて文句を言い合ってただけだし。そうだよ。だからこそ僕はそれが潰されたのが嫌で。もういいよ。
追うな、雪村。放っておいてやれ。掃除とて、本当は分かっているのだ。イベントが潰れてパーティーになったのも仕方のない話で、土方先生にも席はないのだと。怒りのぶつけどころがないから当たっていたに過ぎない。だからあとは俺に任せておけ。
ああ、斎藤にも迷惑をかける。あいつは掃除よりずっと大人だな。
お待ちどう、トシさん。何やら揉めていたようだね。
ゲンさんか。あんたにも恥ずかしいところを見せちまったな。とりあえず、おにぎり、もらっておくぜ。ありがとうよ。悪いが、今日はそんな暇がなくってな。ただでさえ年末で忙しいってのに、芹沢さんのパーティーをねじ込まれた上、もともとのイベントもキャンセルとなれば、各所に中止の連絡をする必要もある。
トシさんは相変わらず働き者だね。頭が下がる思いだよ。
よう、ゲンさん。ちっと遅めだが、ランチをいただきに来たぜ。
おや、いらっしゃい、長倉くん。もうランチって時間でもないが、この時間だと片付けもしてしまったし、普通のメニューは出せないがいいかい？
もちろん、握り飯で十分だ。って、お？土方さんと雪村くんじゃねえか。
なんだ、新八。お前もこの時間に飯か。
ああ、今日は書類仕事も珍しく頑張ったからな。気づけば昼も食い損ねしまったぜ。
自分で珍しいとか言うんじゃねえ。まったく、いつもこのペースなら俺も楽できるんだがな。 お前が？いや、気持ち悪いがてが、仮にも教師の仕事だからな。仕事の中には、この間の試験結果とか、生徒の個人情報に触れるものもある。一生徒にやらせるわけにはいかねえよ。謝る必要はねえさ。気持ちだけで十分だ。
俺よりよっぽど教師に向いてるのにな。
おい、新八、話はわかるが、この後暇か？
俺は無理だぞ、土方さん。今から遅めのランチ。ランチ。
今日は本当に頑張ってたからな。無理に手伝わせたりしねえよ。生徒に心配かけるようじゃ、俺もまだまだってことだ。もう少し頑張ってくるさ。
Dabuki. Yeah. That text message always cracks me up when I see
it. Also the one from Okita that's just like, no.
Yeah.
No, heart.
土方だが、朝早くから悪いな。もう目覚ましてたか。なあ、いや、今日のパーティーについて参加の最終確認をしてるとこでな。伊吹への接し方を見たことがあるならお前もわかるかもしれねえが、芹沢さんは温厚とは言い難い人柄だ。気に入らない奴には容赦しねえ、たとえ相手が女でもな。だから今回に限っては絶対に出席しろとは言わねえ。欠席するんだったら風邪とか適当に理由を作っといてやるが、どうする？
雪村、言っとくが、お前を特別扱いはできねえぞ。学園で唯一の女生徒だからって罰則に手心を加えることだけは絶対にねえからな。
はぁ、ちょっと待て、芹沢さんの家に一人で行くのか。
Ichikawa is like, no, you are not going to Serizawa's house alone. Not allowed.
He has that decent man instinct kick in.
I'm going to take it.
He sounds so tired. I love Ichikawa.
Yeah.
Life is exhausting.
気にすんな。虎穴に飛び込む生徒を知らんふりなんてしたら目覚めが悪すぎるからな。
来てくれたか、雪村。
I'm gonna adopt Ibuki myself. He needs to get out.
なんとかな。というか、なんで土方先生が一緒にいるんだ。
俺は付き添いみたいなもんだ。生徒だけに準備を任せるのもなんだし、ある程度は手伝っていこうとは思ってるが。
なるほど。何にせよ。手は多い方がありがたい。じゃあまずはそこの蔵から必要なものを探して運び出してくれ。
Aw, Ibuki can be polite sometimes when he needs to.
Yeah,
what a proper little man.
Polite child. Occasionally polite child.
Occasionally polite.
なんだこの散らかりっぷりは。掃除した形跡すらねえぞ。疲れたか。だが悪くねえペースだ。ここまで来りゃあと少しだからな。次は今の飾りの反対側、対象になる位置だな。届くか。あぶねえな。一旦降りてはしごを移動させた方がいいんじゃねえか。
Makes me feel protected.
Hmm? Oh. I don't think I've ever seen this scene before.
Hmm? Really?
Like it being played out, yeah.
Hey, Yukimura! どこも怪我してねえか。 だから危ねえつっただろうが。謝りゃいいって問題じゃねえし、そもそも謝るべきは俺にじゃねえだろう。うるせえ、言い訳すんな。もしこれで大怪我してたらどうするつもりだったんだ。だから言い訳するんじゃねえよ。いいか、お前に何かあったら。
I like this scene. I like Ijigana. I'm into him.
Lamao.
Oops.
とにかくだ。今度は俺が上で作業する。お前は梯子を支えててくれ。
Oh, he sounds so flustered.
I love it when he's flustered. I love bullying Hijikata.
If the love interest is bullyable, that's a plus.
That's something. Yeah, that's something very good about Taisha Alice. All the allies are very bullyable.
All pluses.
予想以上に立派な飾り付けがされているな。庭のイルミネーションも実に見事なものでした。個人の家でやっているとは思えません。芹沢さんの目的が近藤先生への当てつけにせよ、これはこれで大したものです。
お、七面鳥が丸ごとあるじゃねえか。
こっちにあるのはシャンパンか。当然だけど、生徒を飲む分にアルコールなんて入ってないよね。
Well, you've never played Code Realize, right?
Nope.
Because you also have a very excellent little brother in that game.
Oh, yay! That's cute.
And then...They add in the fantasy, they added a route where it's like it's just like a family redemption.
我が校の生徒が全員招待されているではないか。
Oh wow.
どうなることかと思っていたが、さすが芹沢さんだな。
I always wanted one for Kaoru, and then I got one in this game.
Very, very nice.
これはどういうことだ。こんなに招待客を呼んだ覚えはないぞ。
そんなこと俺に言われたってわかるわけないだろう。
なるほど、土方の仕業か。
そんなことより芹沢さん、もう始める時間だろ。
But like at the same time, I'm like, I kind of wish I looked like that.
Steal his look? Question mark?
Maybe?Perhaps borrow his look without permission.
全員集まったようだな。ではこれより芹沢家主催のクリスマスパーティーを始める。
I always thought they were gonna tell us more about like why Sarazawa was living in this big ass house alone. He has a bookie now, but like, and also like, why does he have a billion?Christmas decorations in his shed. Is it like a Scrooge thing? But I think it's.
He fits the Scrooge image.
I was talking with this with my sister about this the other day. Like, what do the ghosts do when it's not Christmas? And also, is this what they do every year? Is they, like, find a capitalist and bully him?
I support that.
Yeah. I mean, the ghost of Christmas present is only alive for one day. He's only alive on Christmas. But, like, the other two are presumably, like, around. What do they do in the rest of the year?
I think, I don't know. Probably they, I think, you know, they're just hanging around so long, they're just like,
hey. Some good vacation time.
That'd be fun.
Which one? I think it's this one. I guess we'll find out. Yep. Uh-huh.
おい、天桐、お前は実質風間のお守り役みたいなもんだろう。お前の方であいつのことをもう少し何とかできねえのか。
そう言われましても、本人的にはあれでもだいぶ自重しているつもりのようです。
他に言いたいことはいろいろあるが、とりあえずお前も含めて学校じゃ指定の制服を着やがれ。
私や風間様に白鸚学園の制服が似合うとでも。
Good fucking point, Amagiri.
どうしたんだ、雪村くん。気分でも悪いのかね。ああ、あれに関しては俺も思うところがあるのだが、なぜかいつの間にか許可するように書類が作成されていてな。
Is one thing. That's enough for tonight.
では、せーので開けるとしよう。芹沢さん、温度をお願いします。
この俺に似合わぬことをさせて、笑い者にする気か。
芹沢 is no fun. No fun allowed.
俺は酒を飲んでいる。
Big killjoy.
合図などそちらで勝手にしろ。
He's He's like, why? So you can make fun of me? No, it's a party. What is wrong with you?
代表してお前がやれ。
そりゃいいな。会場の準備を手伝ったんだから、そのぐらいの権利はあるだろう。
掛け声をかけるだけです。難しく考える必要はありません。
頼むぜ、サンタさん。狙ったプレゼント来ますように。俺は誰からのだっていいが、できれば食い物で頼む。
I like it whenever Heisuke delivers that line. Oh, I'm so biased, but it's true.
You love him.
ちくしょう、外したぜ。有給休暇1年分当てるつもり満々だったってのに。
そんなプレゼント入ってねえよ。だいたい入ってたとして、生徒が当たったらどうすんだ？
有給休暇ですから、授業に出なくとも進級できるようになるのでは。
そいつは便利でいいじゃねえか。ま、そんなもんあろうがなかろうが、サボるときはサボるけどな。
そもそも入ってもいないものに望みをかけるとは愚かだな。
God, I hate Kazuma.
ところで、俺が引く予定だった。
No, I don't.
我が嫁一年分はどこへ行ったのだ。
そんなもん、もっとありえねえよ。
というか、一年分とは一体どういう意味なのか。ゲセヌ。
ゲセヌ。
まあ、もしそんなのが当たったら、存分に一年分堪能させてもらうけど。
沖田君はそれで一体何をするつもりなのか。事と次第によっては大問題のような。
まったく。バカばかりで仕方ないね。一年分も何も、妹は兄のものだって知らないのか。
You, Kaoru. You, Siscon.
Yeah, cringe.
He loves this.
Red flag again. I like his, the ending to his route.
Yeah, his route is good. I like it.
The lead up to it could have, could use some work
though. Yeah, maybe a little bit.
たく、どいつもこいつも騒ぎすぎだ。まあ、たまにはこうして羽目を外すのも悪くはねえが。
All the winter outfits are very good.
Yeah, they are very cute.
で、雪村。
I don't know. I don't like some of the plaid ones, but Hijikata looks nice here.
Kazuma looks untouchably good. It's not even fair.
I'm honest to say, Serizawa-san is going to do something like that, but... This time, it was a very high-end. I've never seen Serizawa-san as a kid. This is probably...お前のおかげだな。
He's just kind of the good man. I like him.
まあな。
You like him.
I do like him. He's so handsome.
あの人が何も考えずに単に気分任せで暴れるだけの人ならまだ楽だったんだが、あの人はな。一見暴力的に見えても根っこでは恐ろしく冷徹で 俺たちの見てないところまで見てやがる。司令官の取り壊し騒動の時もそうだった。だから俺も近藤さんも必死になってあいつの言うことを。
I was like very convinced it was going to be like a rebirth story, like a resurrection story.
司令官、かつてここにはな、そういう名の剣術の道場があったんだ。
Is the stream okay? Oh, it's very laggy.
ああ、今は見ての通り閉鎖されて、門下生もいない。誰もいない。
I think it's me.
だが、その道場の教えはまだ確かに受け継がれている。そう信じている。
The stream's kind of frozen a bit. Oh yeah, the stream's a bit choppy.But now it's okay.
Okay, yeah. I think it just went through a rough patch. I live kind of on the edge of town. It's fairly common.
知ってたのか?
Man, I wish my eyes were purple. What the heck? Uh-oh.Seems like, I mean, the recording should still be okay, but it seems like the stream has crashed. You hear me?
司令官ってのはな、近藤さんが開いてた剣術道場だ。年齢や上手い下手も関係なく、剣術の好きな奴らが集まって、互いに切磋琢磨し合う、いい道場だった。お前の知り合いで言えば、
Hear
me? Hey, Soji, Saito.
I can hear you now.
Harada ya Shinpachi mo
ittoki wa kayotte ta. Thankfully, I think the recording should be fine. Because it doesn't require an internet connection.
That's good. Cool, great.
I guess it's just cutting out.
Shouldn't be too bad, though.
武士であれって教えを。
Yeah, the stream's laggy a bit compared to the audio.
ある時、その教えを剣の道だけでなく教育にも向けたいって近藤さんが言い出したんだ。ああ、周りのみんなは笑ったが、近藤さんは真剣だった。これからの未来を担っていく若者を育てていきたいんだってな。ほら、その言葉に共感した。あの人の夢を叶えてやりたかった。だから自分でも教師を目指して、こんな途方もない夢を手伝ってくれる協力者を必死に探して回った。そこで出てきた出資者があの芹沢さんだ。
Hijikata and Kondo, just a couple of good men.
Is it gay to devote yourself to one of your friend's dreams?
Yes! Hell yeah, it is.
Hijikata has two.
井上建設の社長である源さんの助力もあって、そこまではうまくいった。
Why not both?
It's true.
芹沢さんはな、援助の代償として司令官を取り壊せって言い出したんだよ。近藤さんの教えは古くてぬるすぎる、司令官にこだわりすぎだってな。ああ、取り壊しだけは止めたが、あくまであれは保留ってことになってる。この学園を運動でも学業でも他校に負けない有名校にできなければいつでも取り壊すって話でな。 近藤さんには無理な役だからな。誰かがやるなら俺しかいねえだろ。この学園を立派な進学校にして芹沢さんを見返してやりたかった。だがいつの間にかそれに必死になりすぎちまってたみてえだな。お前を見てると思うんだ、俺の考えが間違ってたとは思わねえが、もっと別の道だってあるってな。生徒には一人一人個性があって、70点を勝ちと思うやつもいれば負けだって思うやつもいる。大事なのは勝ち負けで張り合うだけじゃなく、どう向き合うかってことだ。
Ichikawa is realizing the value of education. Compassion and education.
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
Dude, you're going to love...
このクリスマスパーティー、
you're going to love Mineo in this drama CD. He's literally
so goddamn cute.
来てよかったぜ。
Oh, I would love Mineo anywhere. お前と一緒にいられたって意味も含めてな。
Anywhere, anytime, honestly, same. He's just especially adorable.
よく頑張ったな、雪村。 ところで話は変わるが、お前さっきのプレゼント交換では何が回ってきたんだ？クリスマスの雰囲気も何もあったもんじゃねえな。せっかくのクリスマスの思い出がカップラーメンってのもなんだろう。
Oh, hey, Peach. He kind of is a true man. Like, he's not even a samurai anymore, but he's still a samurai, you know? You know how in Saito's Round, it's like, as long as it's like you don't need to be able to have a sword to be a warrior. Like, that's what this
is about. Hijikata is just
very much, yeah.
Education
warrior. Education samurai.
どうせ余ったもんだから、お前にやるよ。今日頑張ったご褒美だ。
ご褒美。That's a good word. Glad I know that one. This is so smooth though. A lot of these Christmas scenes are extremely smooth.
Yeah.My fave is still Heisuke's.
I mean, obviously Heisuke's is the best, but like, Saito pretty much kills it too. Kazuma's great. Yeah. The Christmas scenes are just good.
Good taste,
stupid Kazuma.
Confirmed by Christmas smoothness.
そのロケットの中には桜の練り香水が入ってるらしい。桜ってのは心の美しさを示す花だ。お前にちょうどいいだろう。
So smooth, Hijikata. So indirect, you can't just be like, I got you a present.
I feel like... Okay, I don't see this in a mean way. But I feel like if anyone does things in, like, Japanese, like, dating games in a direct way, It'll kill them.
禁止っつっただろうが。
Just
いいから、黙って受け取っとけ。
You gotta have the drama, though.
Yeah, you gotta. Also, I can't wait to resume playing, like, Mineo's route, because, like, you know, he's, like, the most indirect, direct person. Like, oh, I love him so much.
I'm just gonna keep converting people to the cult of Mineo.
I think I was already converted, but, like, when we met, it was just same
brand. Yeah. Yeah, no, you. I didn't convert you, but I have converted two people.
Keep going, man. Gospel. Lord's
It's Lord. Like when you talk to me, I'm like, play Colerix Malice and play Cafe Enchanté. Those are like my two stock phrases.
Do I have an agenda? Why, yes, I do.
Yukimura, お前年末年始は暇か？ならちょうどいいな。休み中ずっと家ってのも不健康だし、初詣に行かねえか。入学するとき、コードさんからは娘をしっかり頼むって言われてるしな。もしお前が良ければだが、保護者の代わりに付き合ってやる。
Teacher, right?Tsundere agenda.
He's like, oh, I just accidentally bought the wrong present for the present exchange. This locket. Everyone else at this school is a guy. I kind of almost believe that. Like, I think he was, like, shopping for the gift exchange. And then his brain was just like, what would Shizuru like? And then he was like, fuck, this is probably not gonna go to Shizuru.
Yeah.
He had to buy something else.
But also, literally, what other women, like,Which other women are there in, like, Hichikata's life, or any of these guys' lives, like, other than maybe their families?
Ooh, text message. I'm covered in powder right now.
Oopsie.
It'll be our little secret. I love this one. I remember translating that one. She's just like a little bit cheeky. Do the daily stories and the crossroads stories. No, we're good. Stop by your Nosuke shop first. Oops.
Kyou mo yukkuri mite tte kure. Oh, kore de in. Maido ari! Oh, maido ari! Oh, maido ari! Mata no okoshi o matteru kara na.
上級委員会の
活動を承認する
白鸚学園教頭土方歳三と、こんなところか。これであとは こっちの書類だけだな。
土方先生、休日までお疲れ様です。お茶が入りましたよ。一息ついてはいかがですか。
ああ、三男さんも来てたのか。ありがとうよ。
いえいえ、どういたしまして。自分のお茶のついでですから。しかし土方先生、根を詰めるのもいいですが、ちゃんと休憩は取っていますか。
大丈夫だ。夜には家にも帰ってるし、心配はいらねえよ。
そうですか。しかしあなたの場合、家に帰ったら眠るだけな気がしますね。保健医としては、休日ぐらい一日家でゆっくりして体調管理をしてほしいんですが、いっそペットでも飼ってみては。家に迎えてくれる存在がいると違いますよ。
どうしてくれ。他のやつにも似たようなことを言われた覚えはあるんだけどよ。家に戻るのが不規則な俺だと散歩も連れてけねえし、結局ペットに寂しい思いさせちまうだろう。
ペットはダメですか。なら奥さんというのは。
そうなんだ。
ほら、奥さんが家で待っているなら、土方先生も家に帰りたくなるでしょう。
そんなの考えたこともねえって。からかわないでくれ、三男さん。
半分ぐらいは本気だったんですがね。
ならますますたちが悪いぜ。そういう相手ならなおさら寂しい思いさせたくねえに決まってるだろう。
Not hobby. Definitely love.
Oi, Nagumo. Fuki in the common to stay to kick it in Danga. Omae got taste to stay to Kono print to a tain under.
なんだも何も、見ての通り風紀委員顧問への要望書だ。
そりゃ見ればわかる。だがこの内容は何だって聞いてるんだ。新しい校則の追加だと。
そう、学校の風紀を預かる風紀委員として俺は常々思っていたんだ。最近校内の風紀が乱れがちだと。だから俺は全生徒に提案する。校内生徒の不純異性交遊の禁止、これを校則に追加すること
を。
ここまで個人の狙い撃ちするってのもある意味すがすがしいな。書式は整っちまってるから、要望ってことで一応預かりはするが、まず通らねえのは覚悟しとけよ。
そこを何とかするのがあんたの役目だ。期待してますよ、土方先生。
どう考えても無理だと思うが。
この校則さえ通れば男子生徒は千鶴に近づけない。
He's like, I'm so evil and 4 feet tall.
じゃあとりあえずこれは職員室に持ち帰って。
ちょっと待った、やっぱり今のは取り消した。考え直させてくれ。
ああ、まあこんなもん取り下げるならそれに越したことねえが。でもう行っちまった。何なんだ一体。
くそ、よく考えれば土方たちもいるんだ。生徒同士だけじゃ不十分じゃないか。全生徒並びに全職員の不純異性交遊の禁止。
You can't participate in heterosexual relationships. Being straight is banned. Yup. Alright, now we got the daily stories.
なんだ土方さん、まだいたのか。仕事熱心はいいが、根を詰めすぎんなよ。
あとは備品の返却チェックだけだ。これが終わったら一息入れるさ。それより原田、お前こそ帰ったんじゃなかったのか。
俺はただの忘れ物だ。用が済んだらすぐ帰るって。あ、そういや今日の文化祭じゃ雪村が迷惑かけちまったみたいだな。
何の話だ。
他校の生徒に絡まれてたとこを割って入ってくれたんだろ。
I like how the windows outside like solid navy blue.
礼を言われることじゃない。
That's what the night looks like.
白鸚学園の教師として当たり前の話だ。それに意外と俺が割って入らなくても大丈夫だったかもしれねえ。
He's like, yeah, she kicks ass. I love her.
あいつは見えて芯がしっかりしてるからな。
ずいぶん買ってくれてるじゃねえか。あれだけ特別扱いはしないって言ってた土方さんにここまで言わせるとはな。
うるせえ。
忘
れ物探してとっとと帰れ。
Love that guy.
Hey, hey. まあこうして文化祭も無事終わったことだし、今度みんなで打ち上げでも行こうぜ。
これであとは新学期の授業計画の承認だけか。
お疲れ様です、土方先生。あともう少しですね。これなら職員室で年越しなんてことにはならずに済みそうです。
それはさすがにゾッとしねえ話だからな。で、そういう三男さんはどうなんだ。
私ももうすぐ終了ですよ。今年の仕事は来年に引き継がずに終われそうです。
そいつは何よりだ。年末年始に学校に来なきゃならないとかシャレになんねえからな。
なるほど、ご実家に戻られるのですね。
いや、そういうわけじゃねえ。
そうですか。ところで土方先生、初詣には。
ああ、まあな、一応行く予定はある。
それはいい心がけですね。私は神頼みはあまり好きではありませんが、ここは一つ生徒の健康でも祈願してくるとしましょうか。
なら俺は生徒の学業成就でも祈るか。3年はもうじき受験だからな。
私もあなたも自分のことではなく生徒のことですか。お互い骨の髄まで教育者になってしまったようで。
まあな、こんな仕事してると真っ先にあいつらの顔が浮かんじまうぜ。
やれやれ、生徒の前でも素直にそう言えば鬼の教頭とは呼ばれないでしょうに。それより初詣には誰と行くのでしょうね。
Alright. It was a long one today. Thanks for hanging in there. Alright.
That was nice.
That's about it. Thanks for joining us. I'll be putting this up on YouTube tomorrow. Yeah, I hope
you
enjoyed.
Thank you guys.
See you next time for...Possibly the end of Ichikata's route, if we have the time.
Yeah.
All right. Bye-bye.